Josh Smith with GottaBeMobile.com. Today I'm going to show you how to connect your iPad mini or iPad to an HDTV using a small adapter. This is the digital AV adapter for the iPad. It's about $50. And this one is designed for iPads with a lightning connector. And all I need to do is plug this in to the bottom, just like you would with a charging port, and grab an HDMI cable. You can pick one up on Amazon for about $7 or $8, or a little bit more expensive at your local mall. And after you have that in, you just plug that into there and plug the other end into your HDTV, and you're good to go. You have a small lightning port right here, so you can continue to charge your iPad while you're using it, because video does use up a little bit more battery life. And you can't stream everything. There are some content restrictions that you may run into using certain apps, but for the most part, if you buy it on iTunes or something like that, and with some other apps, you can plug it in and you're good to go. If you don't have an HDMI port, say you want to connect it to a monitor or something like that, you can buy this small adapter, which gives you a VGA connection, which some HDTVs have, and most monitors also have this as well. And basically you do the same thing. You plug that into the bottom, plug an VGA cable in, and then you also have a port for charging. And that's really all there is to connecting your iPad mini or iPad to a HDTV. If you found this useful, hit the like button and check out a link in the description below to 101 iPad tips and tricks.